so excited to talk to you because I've seen a few episodes of Terriers.
Oh, that's great, man. Yeah, yeah. I can't say it. You know, it's for the people who have seen it to say it, but I feel like we gave it our all, and we hope that people respond in kind, you know. And I think that so far, what's been really one of the really nice things is that most of the critics I've spoken with so far, that they're very excited, and they say, well, I got five, I watched one, and then I had to watch two, three, four, and five, and they were kind of somnambulized by it and brought in by it, and I'm like, good, then our job, we did our job, you know, so I'm excited by it. Shawn Ryan, I wanted to work with Shawn because of The Shield and Ted Griffin and Michael Raymond-James, who was on True Blood, and thankfully died on that show so he could be with me on this show, so...
You guys have an amazing rapport.
Yeah,
you know, it's so great.
Guy, yeah. So yeah, great. It's very easy to love that guy and not, yeah. So hopefully, a lot of people have talked about that, but, you know, we rented a house at the beach together and did this project together. So we were like two best college friends living at the beach working on this thing, and it was fun. It was really fun.
When you're driving around the beat up truck, it's like you really have been doing that for a bit.
It really feels like it. And I think we're both people who are kind of comfortable in beat up trucks and those kinds of towns, so it's like it made it easy. It wasn't hard.
And another great thing about it is that the storylines really, I've seen the first five, really carry on, and you want more, and it's not some kind of episodic.
We actually dipped our toes into the episodic thing. Maybe in the second episode, maybe that like that. There's a little case that takes us aside. But once we realized the train that takes us to the end, and you've seen five, and it actually goes to the end of 13. Once we're on that train, that's the strong train to ride. It's not about like a cop show where, even though they have an overwhelming, like some kind of overarching thing, every week there's a new case. It doesn't work that way with us, and so. It seems to be a lot stronger when we go the serialized tale. So that whole Linda story or whatever it is, for a viewer, they'll hopefully become aware. And the big arcing conspiracy thing is what really drove us. So it'll be fun. I think it'll be a fun ride for people.
What's it been like working with Shawn Ryan?
Fantastic. You know, Shawn is he's one of the best. He's a great guy. Ted Griffin, too. Ted came down and directed a bunch of the episodes, so that was kind of a... And Tim Minear, it felt kind of like there was this equal weight of all these really great kind of producers and writers working on it, and they gave Michael and I a big voice in saying what was going on, so it felt like a real team effort. Really cool, you know?
Sure, and he's coming from this great history, and I was wondering with Shawn, because he went to college in this bucolic... Vermont town, yeah. Where he comes from that to like these hardcore tales.
Well, Sean's from Chicago, you know, and that's why he's doing Ride Along. But Shawn, I think Shawn went there because he was a good soccer player, so he went to go play soccer.
Oh, nice.
And Mamet too. Mamet went to where Goddard College or something like that. You know, maybe it's good to go to the woods to work on the craft and then get away.
Well, I can't wait for the premiere and see what people say. Yeah.
Travel around.